distance 13 miles and I'm looking around to make it work. First of all, I would like to inform my dear brother, the Prime Minister of Justice, and the Attorney General of the Federation, Mr. Abubakar Maalimi, that he had to this auspicious event of the presentation of the Open to Civil Distress, members of the Judicial Service Commission, Magistrate and the Sharia Court Judges, and the Commissioner of a Presidential Lord of Chairman House. This ceremony is led out as a part of activities to mark the second anniversary of my administration. The Honorable Minister is passionate about matters affecting the state, not just because his former state of Kevin shares historical and cultural ties with Zimbabwe, but also because he personally has an interest in the development of our dear state.
I feel highly elated to have been formally invited to participate and partake in this very important and historic event of second anniversary of Governor Benno Matawalle, and indeed the formal presentation of official vehicles to registrars, magistrates, career court judges, and officials of state judiciary in Zamfara State. Today, as part of the activities of the second year anniversary of the